All right, I'm gonna go up these steps right here. See if this leads back up. I'm going back up top real quick. Get a little overhand view. I think this is probably one of my favorite classrooms right here. This mural on the wall, definitely. Okay, let's go peek down here. All right, that goes straight over to the gym, but we didn't see these rooms right here. Mm-hmm. Buffer.
Yeah.
Just a bunch of junk down here. With some old bottles, though. And some, like, seating right here. Look at that. Some old seats. A little conference room, auditorium, something. What the hell is this, dude? There's a feather ball right here.
That's insane.
Like arts and crafts. Or something, I don't know. I'm gonna go over here. There's a colorful room over here and some chairs. I think this is one of the rooms we could see from the window out here. I think this is one of the rooms that we saw from the window right here. We got to peek in and see this, and then we knew there was something cool in here to see. So yeah, basically you already seen the coolest thing. We started at the gym, the roller rink right there, right here. Actually, we're coming right back up on it. This is the coolest thing here. A lot of those murals too, and just real artsy school right here, really cool. I don't think these work. Nah, that would be cool though. All right, so not too much down here, huh? Just like storage and junk. This just goes back into the gym again. All right, let's go upstairs. Go look at some of the classrooms. These rooms weren't as cool, huh? These were like more plain. Yeah.
Was that the bloody room?
Was that downstairs?
Yeah.
I don't think I did. Might have to go find it.
Creepy. Yeah.
And then this big old room. Oh yes, the blood room. And this room's pretty cool too.